thing that stung out in India is rock biting. We're in the snake house, and here's our first snake in India.
Well, there is a Siamese crocodile. You know why it's sitting on that mound? Because it's laid eggs.
This is the end of the trolley tour. We have seen almost everything. We might have not covered all, so please come and see the National Zoological Park soon.
All right, off I come. It's been an epic adventure.
The zoo is a place where we can't, it's not very easy to go, though it inspires many of us to love the animal kingdom, which is what I love about zoos so much. Thank you and bye-bye.